Hey guys, James here today, and that's not... I've got...
Give me my mic back!
Hey guys, James here today. Alright, welcome back, and a happy new year. It is now 2015! Hell yeah! It's been about 3 weeks since our last one, I think, which is strange, because we're still wearing the same clothes, so... There you go.
Well, they went in the wash, they came out of the wash,
oh my dude.
They went into the wash again, and then you wear them again.
Yeah, so what's your New Year's resolution? You can play while we're talking
about it. Okay, yeah. New Year's resolution.
It's not a podcast.
It's an interesting one because...
What was your New Year's resolution?
Well, I've got a couple. But you do need a story with New Year's resolutions.
Come on, you got... 2015, okay. No different from 2014.
All right, well, there's a couple of things I want to learn.
It's like just yesterday we played this.
I know, right?
In fact, it feels like 5 minutes ago. Yeah, it feels like 5 minutes ago we did this.
Oh. Oh, okay, wait, I have to pee real bad. So.
Yeah, I'll go too.
Oh, wait. No, not Deli. Deli, you don't need to go pee. Hold on. I want to learn... Okay, so this is for New Year's resolutions.
Yeah.
I got a tablet, like one of those Wacom tablets that you can draw on. Draw on. No, not a phablet, not a phone.
I got one.
That you can draw on. And I've always wanted to learn how to draw on those properly. So.
Okay.
Because that's not rude. whilst I'm telling a story. Anyway.
Yeah. Go on.
Oh, look, we embraced. Anyway. So I do want to learn how to do that. And I do want to learn
really
how
to do... It's not a resolution, though. It's supposed to be a lifestyle change, really.
Oh, well, I mean, I've been kind of putting it off.
It's my lifestyle of Wacom tablets.
Well, everyone's usual one is like, I want to get more fit and stuff like that. I'm going to eat healthier, but no. Yeah. Like, I don't need to, so.
Mine's, I'm going to do, my resolution is I'm going to do less YouTube videos.
My
resolution, though, is try to do new videos. Mix it up a bit, you
okay.
know. Don't go stale.
Oh, okay, no, okay. That's why
we're going to stop doing this, because this isn't new.
Okay. I see how it is.
Yeah. You should probably, work on your relationship. Try and get her to be your girlfriend.
I should.
Oh, no, okay, well, she's gone to bed. She's given up. She's too tired.
Well, now I can focus on me and only me. You're just back there. Oh, that's Caitlin.
Yeah.
You're asleep.
I mean, Caitlin. Yeah, you need to sleep as well anyways.
Okay. How's Caitlin doing? Wow, she's...
Yeah, she's good. I take care of my girl, you know.
I don't.
She's all good to go for the next day of work.
Yeah, we can do one of these things.
She's just writing a book. That's what she's doing now.
Good on her.
Bringing in money.
Bringing in some dosh.
Mm.
We need
what
the dough.
What a really nice room this is.
Yeah, who designed it?
Nope.
This guy.
Nope.
Not him. He destroys things. That's all we know. Let's follow day in the life of Caitlin. I'm going to eat some yummy stuff. What? Oh, grilled cheese? Grilled cheese.
Oh, that's why they stand at the fridge, because I never put back the bar stools. It took me 3 weeks to figure that out.
I thought you could do that.
Because I remember last, like 3 weeks ago, I was like, oh, dude, why are they standing in front of the fridge?
And
I was like, they're bar stools.
Like 3 weeks ago, totally.
Yeah.
I was not thinking that.
Yeah.
Which one?
I think it's just miscellaneous in there, isn't it? Because you're already in chairs. Are you feeling
okay.
The Dotties? The Dotties!
That's infinite.
Yeah, don't click infinite. It's a really misleading symbol, really. It's not infinite.
Yeah. Which one?
Oh, dude, just pick one.
That one?
Yeah. It's 2015. It's not the year of slow pickings.
It's the year of slim pickings.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, my resolution to slim pickings.
What's your resolution? Oh, yeah, you said
slim pickings.
Yes. Yeah. Okay, sorry.
Yeah. Resolution's going well so far. Not this particular. I'm breaking it with this video. So apologies. And probably all my other videos. Apologies.
Alright, I'm hungry.
Yeah. Okay, it's going well.
How's that? Oh, I forgot I can press space to cycle through everyone. Oh, she's very uncomfortable. Ooh, she almost wet the bed. That would have been really awkward.
Really such a deli. Thing. Yeah. Such a deli in 2015 thing to do.
Oh, God. I think that was her New Year's resolution. Pee the bed more.
Go to the toilet more often.
During the night. I hate it when you like have to wake up at, like in the middle of the night. Too.
I hate that song. I always have like a glass of water before I go to bed because I'm thirsty. And it always wakes me up so early. I'm like,
I don't know.
Dude, don't record in game. When did you do that? Press V again real quick.
Did I press V?
Yeah, that's why there's a big green border saying it was recording.
Oof.
Not green. What am I saying? Yellow.
Oh, maybe when I accidentally...
Because you didn't know I'm colorblind. I'm not actually, no. I apparently couldn't tell the difference between yellow and green.
But you can.
Nope. That's green. She's She's green, right?
Yeah, she is blue.
She's blue. Okay. Yeah, don't know the difference then. Dude, okay, just walk so in on good. Her to shower real quick. She'll like it.
No, she won't.
She'll like it, is it?
Jeez, I don't understand your logic with women. How the hell you got Caitlin so easily?
Look what you did!
Deli? No. Deli, don't walk away from
it. It's flirting. She'll be like, oh, dude, no, you're in here holding.
Oh, my gosh. Well, she's focused, so that's something good.
Typical Deli. Break it and walk away and blame someone else.
Use Deli, computer. Just
what Deli's doing in 2015. Probably a cast of One Direction. Is that what she scheduled?
I have no idea.
I can't remember. Because like a few weeks ago, probably about 4 weeks ago now, she posted a schedule on Twitter.
Yeah.
That had like blurred out like what the videos are going to be. I can't remember what it was now. So long ago. I think it was like One Direction cast or something.
Yeah. Use computer so I can do whatever the hell I want on here.
Yeah, just use it, dude.
Socialize. Oh, no.
Play some games, dude. Do you need fun?
No, this is for her.
You said I can play the computer, so I assume it was you.
What do I need to do?
You need to have friends, dude. You need to become friends with...
Browse Intelligence Agency. That's
become friends with
do.
Caitlin or something, because that'll be 3 out of 3 then. And then you can finally get promoted if you just make friends with Caitlin.
Let me do the Intelligence Agency again. Where is that? Sorry.
I can't believe we only have two computers. Dude, we're a house of YouTubers. How do we only have two computers?
I don't know.
And why aren't we YouTubing?
The tubing of the yubes. What are you doing? You're admiring the
stars. I'm gaining a skill somehow with standing there.
You're admiring the stars. Okay, what's... I'm hungry. You remember, we can't...
I'm hungry.
You're a bit smelly.
Oh, I'm already getting food, that's fine.
Yeah, and then you can take a shower. Oh my gosh.
Cancel my food, dude.
Okay, no, put that down and then eat it. Eat grilled cheese first. Jeez, man, you're hard. Hard to deal with. Okay, well, see, Caitlin's soft.
I love you sitting there.
So cute, both of us.
They're only making a video. You just browsing Facebook.
No, I'm browsing the intelligence agency. She shouldn't be next to me looking at this. It's some serious stuff.
Mmm.
Hold.
You need to go eat.
Doing? Yeah, I'll go eat once I finish.
You're just starving.
I'm not starving. Okay, complete. Now I can go eat. Just focus on me for sure.
If you make friends with Caitlin before you go to work today, then you'll get promoted. Actually, not necessarily, because you skipped work earlier the other day. About 3 weeks ago, actually. You skipped work.
Oh, yeah. 3 weeks ago.
Was it even 3 weeks ago or was it 2 weeks ago? It was 3 weeks ago.
Yeah, it was 3 weeks ago.
It was 2 weeks of special occasions, that's why.
Yeah.
You got bumped.
And Christmas was...
That was a doozy.
Yeah.
A doozy. What'd you get for Christmas?
I got new Astro A50s.
Oh,
yeah. Awesome. So
I mean, I got them before Christmas, so they're just over there. But I can't get them now. So they're white. They're the new white. Well, I guess they're old now. The white Xbox ones.
Yeah, got a good deal.
Yeah, don't worry.
Yeah, just don't worry about it now. Anyway, we hope you guys had a wonderful Christmas. Obviously.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Make sure you write in the comments.
What did you do for New Year's?
I went down.
I'm actually not here right now. I'm actually in Perth. So
I think
we're doing this via Skype.
Yeah.
And comping us together in a After Effects composition.
Yeah, so I'm in Byron Bay right now.
Oh.
Wait, what date?
This will be I don't know what is the date. So what day are we on? What day of the week is this? Let me check real quick. You keep going, let me check.
Yeah, okay. All right, so all right, well I finished my plate, which is all good.
My phone calendar seems to be out of sync, so just give me a minute real quick.
Yeah, okay. Well, you're just eating a... What are you doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? I don't know. Now it's time to become friends with Caitlin. Let's go upstairs. Let's go. Tell joke about ducks.
Is it the... I don't know if it's the 7th or the 8th. I'm not sure.
Oh, okay. Maybe don't, Zeus?
I don't know. 7th or the 8th, I think.
She keeps having like these tiny little power naps. Like, what the hell?
Get energized.
Alright. Luckily.
What's everyone up to? Do you have work in an hour, I guess, do you?
Yeah, I think so. Caitlin went to bed. Couldn't become friends with her. May as well practice my piano. So
it's actually my piano.
Sorry. Practice our piano.
Why am I glitching out with a skill constantly?
What?
It's just like the skill bar above my head is just glitched out.
Alright, and oh my gosh, are you serious?
Can you just upgrade that? Like tell my sim to upgrade it? Do we even have enough hand in the skill?
I don't think so.
Why would you tell her to do it? She was sleeping.
I did actually press spacebar to tell you to... Well, you know what you can do? You can clean that up.
Another year, same frustrations.
Are you serious? Right, okay. Why have I not gone to work yet?
I don't know. You're bludging, dude. Why do you never go to work? Even when you're playing, you don't go to work. So you blame me for bringing you home early, which wasn't really my fault. I was just playing to your character.
Jeez. Okay, I'm going to have to work hard. Don't work.
Yeah, work hard. Work dude. Hard. Take risks.
No, don't take risks.
Kind of.
Why am I okay. Musical insecurity. What the
heck? No, you're focused. It's all good, dude. What's everybody else up to? When does everybody else have work?
You... 9 hours.
Okay, that's fine.
Seven hours.
58 minutes.
What does she need to? Oh,
no. Okay.
Energy, really? Okay, can she
take? Good one, Deli.
She can take a nap. She can have a nap.
Deli, get up! Stop playing Blue Block.
I know, right? Just quit playing games.
Jesus, Deli.
Looks just okay. You're having a shower, which is good.
That's what happens when you stay up all night playing Blue Block.
Yeah. All right. We're gonna make sure she. Oh, it's 10 a.m. to her. Yeah.
We're good.
Yeah, where?
Oh, you want to get up now, though?
Yeah, no.
Deli, go to work. Let me be late again. Okay. Wasn't she late the other day as well?
Yeah, she was. 3 weeks ago. Yeah, 3 weeks ago, she was late. Protocol says to pull the agent from the field immediately, but the agent wants to finish the job. No, order him in. Are you kidding?
Performance scan medium. Then you're working hard today as well, so could be going well. You won't get promoted though, because you're not friends with enough people. If I could stop learning a skill too, that'd be great.
What are you doing?
Some ponytail, not ponytail, pigtail. Is that
who
what it is?
Who is it? Pig something.
Something tail.
Pigtails. Ponytail's one down.
Yeah, are they pigtails? Is that what pigtails?
Liberty.
The pigtails are two twisted ones. Or is that just any two?
I'm lost for words. I have no idea.
And apparently, it was in one of the videos. Like I was like, oh, I'm going to give my sim dreads. And someone's like, oh, you don't know the difference between dreads and braids or something.
Okay, what's happening here? I was like, phone. I don't know. Incoming phone call. Ashton Arthur would like to come over to hang out.
More like Afronica. Cancel.
Cancel.
Probably should have said yes so we can make friends.
But... Oh, what the?
Yep. Dude, I'm insane.
Flarn. Flarn.
Flugen.
What do you need to do?
Have you ever watched 30 Rock?
I have not.
Oh my god.
I've been told about it.
Yeah, dude, watch it again. I watched the entire series like when it was actually on and I've just started watching it again. Well, you know, like about 4 weeks ago I started watching it again.
Yeah.
So funny. It's so good.
Oh, she's having a sleep. That's good. Yeah. I've been told it is
Can
really
you get
good.
Get off our front porch.
Nah, she's just gonna stay there.
Fucking stalker.
I know, right? What? Okay, you've been at the front door for like an hour. Can you? She ever? Oh, finally. There we go.
Can you call the cops now? I wish there was cops in this game.
Oh, man. Okay. Socialize. That's what she'll do. Yeah,
real socialize.
All right. So, Caitlin, what are you up to?
I got work in 5 hours.
Prepare food. Done. Okay, nice.
Good mood. Just have a good time, I guess.
Yeah, so just
until it's time to work.
Does she have any... Not skills... Okay. Ooh, practice music.
Oh. Practice,
I guess.
And listen for 4 hours. I wonder if you can put a radio in the room and turn it on at the same time.
I do wonder that too, but I'm not going to do that.
Wow, well, you're not very very smart then.
I see how it is. Yeah. I see how it is.
Oh yeah.
You know.
Yeah, it's all going well. Everything seems to be going pretty well. I mean, you're staying at work.
Yeah, what the hell? I'm not home by 10 a.m. again. It's because I didn't say leave work early.
You did go to work late, though, didn't you?
A little bit late.
And then Deli also was late as well because she was sleeping.
Yeah.
Well, that was at the other
She's
day.
At work.
Oh, she's embarrassing. Bad music, I guess.
But yeah, it's hard to improve when you're playing. It irritates
everyone. Well, I'm not listening. I'm busy doing whatever the hell I'm doing.
Exactly. Okay, how's her
I'm
food?
I'm Bing search, obviously. He gets it.
classic. All right. Okay, you've written all the jokes possible.
Written all. Dude, there's no more jokes. I'm done.
Okay, now you can
program.
Program? Yeah. Is that more? Is that fun for you?
I don't know.
Hack. Practice programming. Mod game.
I don't know. Dude, just whatever.
Mod game. Mod Sims Forever.
Yeah, for sure. Check my aspiration, like the little starry thing.
Oh yeah,
what do
true.
I have to do? Level 5 and...
Maintain focus for 2 straight hours of video gaming.
I can do that.
You're focused, but you're not video gaming.
I'm not, because someone did not tell me to do it. Martin, oh, no, it's not Martin, dude. I need a program for the level 5.
Sorry. I cannot win. I cannot win with him. Seriously.
Cannot lose either. You're just constantly middle ground. Oh, that's how I keep you striving for always being better.
Yes, that's true.
It's a great motivational skill. Well, yeah, I guess probably get her something to eat, then tell her to go to sleep before work.
Yeah. Garden salad. Grab a serving. You can stop doing that. Perfect.
Eat that salad, doll.
We've got bar stools. Go sit down. There we go. Thank
God. Oh, her work lasts an hour. She doesn't have a lot of time to sleep. Oh, never mind.
How tired is she?
Not really. It would have been nice. Would it be nice to have a little bit of nap? But it's okay. Don't need it.
How long's her work there?
Till 1 a.m.
Jeez.
It's gonna be a long night. Oh, where's she going? She's going to bed.
I swear.
Well, she's got to leave in 4 minutes, so probably don't go to bed and then get to work.
There we are. She's going to work. Oh,
you came home with no money.
That's pretty usual.
Yeah.
And Caitlin's just left for work. We can't.
You should have
solidify our bond.
You should have invited Afronica over.
Oh, okay. Well, maybe I can just go out into the street and become friends with someone.
That bush right there.
Yeah, there's the fire hydrant.
Can I take a quick whiz on that?
Aha.
Who's that?
Are you? Is the question. Okay.
Who is it? Lugia.
Why can't I?
She's probably. Lucia. She's probably leaving.
All right. Yep, she's left.
She just is weird.
I see how things are.
She's like, he's trying to talk to me. Let's just ignore him.
Friendly introduction.
Who's that?
No idea. Holden and Kellen. Kellen. Kellen.
Colin. I'm calling you, dude.
Colin Farrell.
Heartfelt compliment.
No, Brighton Day.
Your hat looks really good.
Achievement. What makes a sim turn neutral?
A fine emotion for 48 straight sim hours. Well, your life must be pretty average.
Yeah.
no ups, engages. No downs.
Get to know. Come on.
He's wearing interesting clothes.
I know, right? Red hat. Day.
Nice grandma sweater. Oh, she's sad, dude. Hook up with her.
No! I've got deli!
Take advantage of her, dude! You're sad. You gotta take advantage.
I see how things are.
You gotta console her.
Oh, deli brought back $248.
She already makes more than you. She's been here for like a day. You're so bad at your job.
Yeah, you're really good at making me feel better.
Dude, send me to work! I see how conveniently.
Can you stop talking? When are you supposed to go for work? 5. You're an hour and a half late.
Yeah. I see how it is. I guess what goes around comes around.
That is true.
As they say. Alright, I guess I'm not getting promoted today.
No, but you're not friends with 4 people.
Yeah.
I'll discuss latest games. Let's see if you like that. Boom, boom, boom. That's what he's saying. Did you hear about how...
Do it.
No.
Tranquilizing handshake. Trick with hand buzzer, dude. You fake bad news. Hug him.
Gosh, quit being...
Well, you're not picking anything. Pick. Compliment outfit. Brighton day. Ask about day.
Jeez. I'm trying my hardest to become friends with him. Where am I going? My bed's... Are you serious? Holden, what are you doing?
You're a mess.
I am a mess and a half. Okay, hide from everyone.
Yeah, hide from everyone, dude.
What did I do wrong? Awkward encounter.
Yep.
Where's Deli?
I don't know. Get off my bed! Deli! What is she doing? She's not allowed to... You can't just walk into someone's room and sleep on their bed. That's just rude.
Wait, you can sit...
Why don't you get yourself a double bed now for you two?
We're not dating yet.
Why aren't you dating? What have you been doing for the past like 20 minutes? I set you up. I set you up last episode, and then here we are doing nothing to further it. And that's all your fault.
To solidify it.
Yeah, it's all your fault. It's not like I told you not to do it.
Well, we're sleeping now. Okay.
Yeah, if you've got a double bed, you can cuddle.
That's true.
Keep her warm when it gets cold at night.
Why the hell am I?
Because you're napping.
Oh, why did I say nap?
Just tell both of them to get up, get a double bed, solve the problem.
All right, fine. Don't you two get up.
Go out of the room, Deli.
Deli, go talk to Zeus.
Deli, move, doll.
Go vent and complain about problems.
Deli, move, doll. All right.
There we are. Okay. Bar mode. All right. I see how things are now.
All right.
Can't get the same. Ooh.
You can get whatever bed you want.
More rickety rackety.
Alrighty.
Oh, wait, I didn't want that one. Maybe I did. Yeah, that's fine.
All right. See if you can get your relationship up with her now.
Yeah, I know. I'll try my greatest.
Give us a good finale here, dude.
I know. Okay.
Well, thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you next time and have an awesome day. Thanks for watching.